So hello again, this is Niklas. I'm going to talk a bit what inspires me as an athlete. I would say I don't have like a certain person who inspires me. It's more, it varies over time. It can be now during the Olympics, which I've been following quite a lot. It's been what's of the handball team, the Swedish handball team, which did a great job and took a silver medal. But it could be in the swimming, it could be Michael Phelps, it could be LeBron James in the basketball, it's amazing. But also other sports, like I follow and train quite a lot of martial arts, so that's also a big inspires me in the training and competing and high level and the dedication these athletes have. And that's what inspires me. Not one certain person, it can vary over time. So.